Hey Google, where's the nearest pet store?
I found a few pet supply stores near you. The first one is Sandy's Pet Shop.
It can be a big change to bring something new into your home, but smart displays are easy for the entire family to use. Here are a few pointers. Swipe up from the bottom of the screen to access quick settings where you can change the volume. And to mute the mic, use the physical controls on the device. When you want to start a video call, open the camera shutter and ask your Google Assistant to make a call. To go back a screen, just say,
"Hey Google, go back."
Or swipe from the left edge. To go to the home screen, just say,
"Hey Google, go home."
And if you want to change the photos or clock face that's displayed in ambient mode, just grab your phone. First, open the Google Home app. This is where you can control all your smart displays settings at any time. Tap the device icon in the upper right. Select your smart display and tap Ambient Settings. From here, you can choose an ambient mode, either photos curated by Google, your own photos, or your choice of a clock face. Smart displays are the perfect addition to your home. To learn more, visit the Google Assistant website.